This is the Clegg impact hammer, which again, the same footprint as a golf ball. It's a half kilo weight dropped down onto the green. What it does is it measures the peak deceleration and it gives us an indication of the firmness of the surface. And combined with that, we also measure soil moisture. Obviously the two are closely linked. The wetter the green, generally the softer it is. So we measure in a grid of 9 across each green. We measure surface firmness and soil moisture.